Hello students, I am Dr. Vipin B. Gawande and I have developed one augmented reality app for you. This augmented reality means placing the digital image in the real environment. So I have developed this app for our orthographic projection topic from engineering graphics. So I will tell you how to use this app. So I have given you the app, okay? So you have to download that the app first, okay? So the app name is EG AR Project. You have to download this app and then I have given you the PDF file. So you have to take the printout of that file or you take that PDF file on the another mobile. Okay. Afterwards, you have to open the app. Okay. So this is our first page. Okay. Now go to the first problem. Now when you scan this image, so here it is written scan this image. So when you scan this image using the app, so three-dimensional object, it appears on that particular image. Now you can see here the solution of the problem is given. Here this is front view, top view, and this is right-hand side view. Now you can see on using this three-dimensional object, you can now predict the front view. You can now see the top view. Also, you can rotate your mobile and you can see the side view on the both sides, that is left-hand side view and also the right-hand side view. Okay. So now that is possible. So now check the front view. So see, this is front view now. Keep your mobile the vertical like this, okay, to the surface, front surface. So we'll see the surfaces here. So see, this surface is our front view. In top view, we'll get three rectangles. One is inclined, so make it straight. So this is 1, 2, and 3. And for side view, we are getting two rectangles. That is our right hand side view. So take your mobile on the right hand side. So you'll get here two surfaces, okay. So these two surfaces are visible, okay? So now go to the second problem. Check the front view, top view and side view for this one. Scan that image. Also you can rotate your mobile on in any direction to check the front view, top view and the right hand side view. Okay, now go to the third problem. So this is your third problem. So this is your front view, okay? This is your top view. And here in this problem, they have asked the left hand side view. So you have to keep your mobile in this direction, okay? So to get the left hand side view like this. Now check the surfaces in the solution, you will get the exact surfaces, okay? The next problem is this one, okay? Now the direction of arrow is like this, so you have to see, you have to keep the mobile, you have to keep the camera in that direction, okay? So this is front view, okay? Check the front view, top view and side view for this object also. The last problem is this one, okay? So this is the front view of this object, okay? You can see this is the front view. See, it looks similar to this one. Then this is the top view. In top view, we are getting two dotted lines. So in top view, the two lines are because of what? This circular cutout. Here, this is the semicircular cutout is there. So because of that, we are getting here two dotted lines, okay? And then we have here the left-hand side view. So for left-hand side view, you have to take your mobile in this direction so that you will get the left-hand side view, okay? There is again one image is there, okay? So that is the surprise for you. So just download that the app and see what is there on the last page. So thank you very much.